Okay, guy. Start over. I'm not done yet, okay? It does. Okay guys, that's the fruits I harvest there in there. See, it's a lot, huh? There. So now I'm picking that up with my shovel. Yeah. Because my picker is not really working hard, my hand. And this thing, I can pick like 2 or 3 pieces. Because actually, they're very hard. When this cactus is stuck in your shirt, even your boobs, so it hurt. As long as I pick this up and I can work with litter. Yes. Need to pick it up because it's so hot right now. See, this shovel, easy to pick, you know? Oh, like my shirt have a cactus already poking my boobs. I feel it. So, have some in here. One over there, one inside. Oh, it's hot. That's a good one. You see that guy? That thing? You can eat that. You can cook it. But I tell you the truth. The shovel better to pick than any one of this. see, look, and I can pick two of them by picking up some see, it's more easy, huh? You see. I have some over there. Okay guys, that one, I think I'm done picking up and see you guys again. Okay guys, I'm taking up the skin of the cactus, okay? Just too much turn. It hurt when you bite. Oh, come on. Okay. Getting warm though. Okay, what I do, you have a clipper like this, okay, and you clip like this, so you do it, you don't touch that because you don't hold that because so much torn in there, or you have a barbecue stick or screwer, you can just screw it like that and take it out. It's just so much cactus in. It hurt, you know. So what I do, I poke like this and I cut the in front of the cactus, I cut that thing, you know, the front one. I cut that thing. This is like almost a dragon fruit, but this is a bigger seeds. So now I'm taking up the skin, okay. You don't hold that cactus, because the apple cactus, because it's really hurt. It's gonna bug your hand all day as long as you know how to take it out. The torn in there. See how pretty is that when you take all that skin? So maybe I need to put you closer. Or it's hurting me. It's like a difficult to take it out the skin. Or you guys can do like this. It's like easy, but it's hard also. So you don't want that. See? tomato cactus. It's really hurt poking your hand with the thorn from that cactus. Itchy when you poke you. It just not feels so good. But it's also so hot in outside, very, very hot. Don't understand that so hot in Smoky Mountain. California's in a fire, so I don't like it. So, but we don't have no choice. The smoke, your respiratory is smoky. See, outside is so dark, so it's not good. But we have to be patient for the day. So,
see how orange is that? It's pretty, huh? Orange. Gotta sharp my knife.
It's still good. It's good. It's nice to taste, but it's so hot. It's really good, but you can eat it. It's so yummy. It's thorny, tomato thorn. Hey, don't forget subscribe my YouTube, Gina's Thompson blog and Jim blog page, and thank you. Just too much thorn. It really hurt. Got too much thorn on my finger, my clothes, my boobies, too much. It just hurt so bad after you pick this to clean this up. So, okay, wanna try it? Just to try it. I don't stop. I just surrender as long as I can do something for this. I feel so bad.